The LTI standard was first released in 2010, replacing the outdated Shareable Content Object Reference Model standard, commonly referred to as SCORM. In the early 2000s, when the SCORM standard was created, most content developers were using tools such as Adobe Captivate, Camtasia, or even PowerPoint to create standalone e-learning. The SCORM standard required them to package both the content and the application all inside of a zip file, which was static. This was very cumbersome because you had to repackage and re-upload every single time you made a change. And it ate up the bandwidth because it included both the content and the application, so it could run on any machine from that zip package. By 2010, most authoring tools were web-based. Learning Tools Interoperability, also known as LTI, replaced SCORM as the standardized way to connect learning platforms, such as Blackboard or Canvas, with third-party applications that were on the cloud, such as CourseArc or a proctoring tool. Published by the IMS Global Learning Consortium, LTI enables third-party tools to integrate seamlessly into an LMS without students even realizing that they're interacting with another tool. And best of all, LTI provides a direct connection so content and scores can be updated dynamically. To put it in layman's terms, think of the LTI standard as a universal charging cable that can connect to a bunch of different types of devices: mobile phones, cameras, flashlights, toy helicopters, portable speakers, baby monitors, etc. There are many benefits to using LTI. First, it allows you to bring in rich interactive content. LTI allows an LMS to integrate dynamically, updating the content seamlessly from another source. Look at these examples of CourseArc content embedded in three different LMS platforms. LTI allows organizations to choose from the best tools and resources available to ensure that their students are engaged in their online learning. LTI allows an LMS to authenticate instructor and student credentials securely to a third-party tool, verifying that the user is valid and allowed access. Single sign-on support eliminates the need for an instructor or student to create and maintain multiple sets of credentials. An LTI tool can be configured to pass grades to an LMS gradebook. It also can be configured to report student progress and performance, such as what pages they've completed, how many pages they have remaining, and their current score. LTI makes it easy to manage the development, editing, sharing, and remixing of content. Instructional designers can create content that can be shared across an organization, and any content updates are automatically available in shared instances. Also, institutions can enable features such as deep linking, which allows instructors to easily add content to their courses from inside the LMS. Finally, the biggest benefit of LTI is that it future-proofs your investment in content development. The reality is most organizations will change their LMS at least once within a decade. So chances are you're going to need to move your content. With LTI, you can repoint all of your content to a new LMS without the pain and suffering of typical migrations.